Well, my Cobra doesn't take the square socket. My bleeder valve has the hex-shaped head, and I happen to have hex-shaped tubes. So mine's no problem getting out. So we're gonna fill it up through here, and we're gonna fill it up through here, and we'll actually leave them both open, and it actually bleeds better there. If you can't get that open, then you can loose this hose up and pour it down into there, and that'll also fill up the block. Not many choices on this vehicle. If you want to fool around with that one, you can try it, but this pipe here is the best bet. But getting that loose is the utmost important.